Hailey Baldwin and Justin Bieber have enjoyed a getaway to Utah over the weekend that Baldwin shared with her followers in three different posts on Instagram. After Hailey returned to LA from Italy, she and Justin left for a second road trip. They drove their RV to Utah and are heading to Oregon next. They loved their first trip so much that they wanted to do a second one, says source close to the letter. Among the sweetest pictures from Baldwin's first post was a shot of the happy couple passionately kissing in front of the Welcome to Utah board. The 23-year-old model also shared several solo shoots of herself in yellow bikini she was wearing while swimming. Went on a road trip part 1, she wrote in the caption for her first post. Baldwin's second post included just one solo photo of her showing off her bikini body while soaking up in the sun in a bright yellow bathing suit, sunglasses, and a big hat. In her third post, the couple posed for several cute photos together, including one kissing in the desert. Bieber wore a mask in another photo as he sat on a porch swing bench next to his wife. Went on a road trip part 2, Baldwin captioned post. For the unversed, Baldwin and Bieber got married in September 2018 and again a year later recently gave fans an inside look at their lives in their new Facebook Watch series, The Biebers on Watch.